is and then you try to make several times, like so three steps. First you make, find the right point, then to say the same point you're trying to say
and
distinctly high tones that called overtones of your own voice. This exercise will help you to find more of these shining tones in your own voice. When you work alone, you will have silence around. You will hear your voice stronger. What I would recommend you when you work alone, to have a cup, real glass or cardboard cup, and if possible, like this size, like big bowl. So hold it in front of your face and make the last step of this exercise. So it's like mirroring your own sound to have it stronger. And pick up all these high tones in your voice. Try to focus it with your lips into the cup. The next step is to learn to push it.
Yeah.
have to take, I don't know, 5 minutes break and then continue about this? Or we just make it fast next? So the next exercise is about undertone, subtone singing. If we make it with overtones and high tones above our voice, so main voice is standing, the high voice is dancing. So it is almost possible to make it the same way, but in another sense around. To make subtone, so-called, so undertone singing. So it is like...
Yeah.
glass of water next to you. But believe first. Believe after some time your stroke will get used to it. To jump so deep and relax that far. When it will learn, it will get used to this, those scratches on your throat. No problem. In Tuba, kids start 4-5 years old. They start to push, you know. So it's like training also. It's good for your whole capillary system of your head and your spine, that you are pushing in some gentle way, pushing it all the time. And with this sound, you're making kind of shaking to all your micro capillaries that is all the time cleaning up, you know, cleaning up. So after some time, it's usually gone. If it's not gone after 3 weeks and you still feel coughing, means you are having another problem, which has nothing to do with you. Maybe sometimes it's happening if you have problems with your stomach, like gastritis or something like that. So the lubrication of your what is inside your mouth is changing. It doesn't protect you anymore. Usually it automatically comes and cover up throat before you start to make stuff, you know, which are, okay, it's already there. It's amazing. The body is a very clever machine. So just need time to analyze and find a way. So first is trust. The second is a glass of good water to have it next to you when you make this exercise. And it is better if you are relaxed. If you make all these exercises before, like deep breathing in and out, then you are not in rush. Especially when it's hot outside, better find a quiet place that you can make. Another thing, which is also very important for you to know, glass of good water is always very good for your tongue, gola, and the stomach. Because this is a basis, a fundament of your voice, overtones, shining voice. What that means, you have to learn to have at least half a glass of water before going to bed. You put next to your head, to your bed, and you breathe to water a prayer or you wish that you have. The secret is information is kept by water. It's already scientists have been proving water remember the information. So first singing exercises or making sound will be this glass of clear water next to your bed in the morning when you stand up. Before running anywhere, you just put on the floor your feet and you just drink bit by bit of water. Feel each passing moment with dream, everything you hear and see. And after that, it helps to balance the body and to also clean up. So the water is the best a system to record information. So, and with this long so-called subtle singing exercise, it's really important that you are having water always ready next to you to drink, to swallow, to relax. To make, for example, this kind of exercise. Like four. Because after a certain time, when you exercise here, start to feel a little bit stretched, you know? That means something is not okay, that means that there is something you need to work out. So that's why it's important to all the time have a little water next to you. Okay, let's try again this exercise. And we help at the end of this, like one breathing in, and then try to make, look at me only. Like the heart.
Very good.